When I was in that pyramid with the prisoners, the air was different somehow. Heavier, harder to breathe.
The power of the witness suffuses every molecule of the pyramid. The very air is saturated by its multivalent consciousness.
Ugh. I've seen a lot of disgusting things doing this job, but inhaling witness dust might take the cake.